Let's make chicken carbonara. Prepare the chicken breast. Chop then set aside. Mince some white onion. In a pan, boil the pasta until it cooks. Add oil and salt. So that the pasta won't sticky. Then prepare the creamy sauce. Sauté the onion, chicken, and mushroom. Add the cream and milk. Chicken cube for seasoning, then salt to taste. And now our chicken carbonara is ready to serve.